If you're getting the FIFA 23 anti-cheat error while trying to run or update the game, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When you're getting the EA AntiCheat error failure during update process or EA AntiCheat Service Encountered error on FIFA 23, then simply follow as shown here to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Sim to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA anti-cheat. Open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam Library and right-click on the game. Select the Manage option and click on Browse Local Files. Now open the installer folder and then open the EA anti-cheat folder. Right-click on the EA anti-cheat installer and run it as administrator. Select FIFA 23 from the drop-down option and click on uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. Method 3. Another thing you can do is enable Secure Boot. Type system information on the Start menu and open the top option. Check the secure boot state and see if it is on. If it is on, then move to the next solution. If it is off, then you will have to open the BIOS and enable it. BIOS settings are different for every motherboard type. Here we have shown how to enable it on the BIOS we have. The steps should be similar, so try to follow as shown. Method 4. The next thing you can do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through Controller Folder Access and select Yes. Click on Add an Allowed App option. Browse to the FIFA 23 installation folder and select the .exe file. If you don't know where the installation folder is, then open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Manage and then browse local files. Check the address of the installation folder and browse to it. After the game is added, run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If the issue persists, then try disabling the controlled folder access toggle from the ransomware protection settings. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.